I'm going to try to do the best I can to make myself look as thin as possible because, well, I don't know, I look better when I'm thin. And I'll show you the river in a few seconds. Let's just let this guy, hey, there's nobody else. There's a dog over there. Oh shit. I do smell down. I miss you. I trust you will be. Oh. The dog is right over there. Chocolate lab. The doctor gave me a visit that I could go to at home back north, up north. So what I'm most excited about is seeing my dog, Princess, small black Yorkie, with a tooth that sticks out, I guess. So I call her Little Goblin. She's just my everything, you know, I love that dog. And, wait, I'm just gonna let this guy pass by and then I'm gonna take a sip of something illegal. Mosquitoes, I have to go soon. But anyways, there it goes. Yeah, when I was thin back in 2007, I was working out and I noticed a lot of people, like, there's three guys that I know that are married that were like, I did this by the way, real cool. They were like, flirting with me a little bit. And I felt really good, and you know. And you know, I'm a closeted gay guy, so this, nobody knows about this account except for a few people. Never see this video, I guess, but I'm closeted because I guess I have more options. Because closeted men just want to date other closeted men. Most of them, anyways, I think. And, you know, feminine guys want to date other feminine guys because they can't get masculine guys because they're not closeted. I don't know if I use that word, but okay, over here. There I go again. Oh yeah, did I show you the river? Anyways, the hospital that I'm staying at, I'm not sure if you can see it. Hold on. No, you can't. It's like a group home thing. I was moved. Shit, 3 minutes. That's too long. Well, I wanted to do that question and answer thing that Danny Noriega did. And, because it looks like fun. And, my three top favorite gay guys on YouTube is Danny, Jeffrey, and Matthew Bush. And, the close runner-up is, John Cadillo. People are walking here. It's kind of weird. But, it's like a family. Anyways, I really didn't plan on anything to talk about. I just coming up with stuff to talk about as I go. And I like how I don't use like most people do when they're making a video. You have to edit it out the likes. But next video I'm gonna try to talk about how my parents don't love me and that they're pushing me away. There's far worse problems in the reserve and
they just saying like, I don't, that's not my problem, you know. That, and it's not fair that other people make worse threats than I do. And they don't go to a hospital or anywhere. And here I am in the hospital my second month. And I'm going to court because for a treatment order and a housing order. So if I don't want to take my meds, the police will come after me. And after the court, I won't be able to choose where I want to stay. So the doctor will always be fucking, it's just fucked up. Stuff, stuff, and stuff. I want to go to LA, go to the rock and roll fag bar, meet up with someone I know there. Oh, okay, bye.